one of the most important aspects that excites me about doing chemistry is that it's not only about chemistry. It's an interdisciplinary learning that revolves around physics, chemistry, biology, with some math as well.
Chemistry is so integral to so much of life. It's part of pharmaceuticals, it's part of weather. There's a lot of chemistry in the life around us, and learning more about it every day is just a really enriching and exciting experience.
UVic has really helped me grow as a scholar by giving me opportunity. Not only opportunity to actually come in the lab before grad school, but also opportunity to meet new contacts and people to expand my knowledge and make a good network of support.
Working under professors, you really get a lot of hands-on experience working with real-life research projects that actually have an impact globally.
Being in the chemistry department has really given me the opportunity to explore research in a bunch of different areas with world-renowned faculty.
The collaborative and creative research at the University of Victoria make it a great place to do science.